Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Journey of an Average Gamer, Final Fantasy VIII Edition. In this 10th episode, we're going to be going to the missile base, and we're going to be trying to avert a crisis that was caused by Zell's blabbing of the mouth, and now they know that the Guardians were involved with the assassination attempt. So, we're going to try to defuse the situation on this episode. Now, this is a pretty straightforward episode once we go into the missile base, so there's really no missiles or anything, but before we go to the missile base, we're going to first stop at Delling City, and we're going to go to the mansion, and we're going to play a card game with Renoa's father. And when we play the first time, we're going to lose the Ifrit card intentionally. Now, we're going to get it back later on in the series, but we're going to lose the card to him and get an achievement for losing a rare card. Also, after we lose the Ifrit card to him, we're going to keep playing him over and over until he uses the Renoa card. And then we're going to beat him and take the Renoa card, and that's how we're going to attain her card. So make sure that before you enter into his mansion that you hit the save point in the event that you may need to reset. Other than that, I hope you enjoy the 10th episode of Final Fantasy VIII.